Hello and welcome, Paul here, and I am playing Floris, a mod for Mountain Blade Warband. Now, I enlisted in the Nord Army last time I was playing, and things were going well. However, I have a bad feeling about this next battle. Crap. Okay, so what happened? Well, when I logged into the game, I was given the option for a promotion. Now, it won't let me close that screen, so I just had to pick something, which I did. And it was the wrong choice. So I asked him, you know, can you reassign me to a different division? And he was like, oh no, I can't do that because I'll have you leave. You'll be leaving the army, next day. You know, he was complaining because I was switching too soon. So I leave the army and rejoin it instantly. And before I get the chance to equip anything, bam, the siege has started and I am here with my noobish gear. So yeah, that's not good. Unless they've got a flag up here where I can change my gear, but I do not see one. I'm going to have to do this siege as I am. So yeah. But you know what, it'll be okay. Just waiting to get up there, unleash a bit of hell. I still got my sword, that's the important part. But I'll be taking more damage than I normally do. Come on, lads. Push that thing. What weapons do I have? I've got this. A stick. Brah. Yeah, this was the troop tree I was going up towards, and that's not what I wanted. I wanted the other kind. Where is it? Like this guy. I suppose at the end of the day it doesn't really matter, but at the time it mattered to me, so let's see if I can do this. I'll get in the mix here. One of the first, not probably any good idea, but we've got a lot of tough troops here. Ow. Can I even make it across? That I'm not so sure about. Just trying to get by. No! Splat. You stupid boy. Okay, let me try that again. Hopefully by the time I get up this time, we'll actually have like a foothold up on there, although we do seem to be getting our ass whooped. Come on guys, go Nords. Almost having second feelings about, second thoughts about joining the Nords. Problem is I'm all up in the air on what I want to do. Slowly pushing our way on there, very slowly. Reinforcements are coming, they'll be at my back in a moment. There we go, I still got it. This sword delivers a deadly blow if it hits. And I was hit with an arrow. That's not good. I can't leave this assault, which is kind of bad, so now I've got low health. Can I retreat? I'm too wounded to fight, that's fine. Let me look at my gear. Okay, so let me re-equip this. There we go. Yeah, Yeah, I thought joining Nords would be a good thing, but to be honest, I'm not so sure. I mean, the Nords are doing pretty well without me. If anything, it's the Kurgis that need my help, or the Vagirs. And I still have a bone to pick. Although the last fight I did was pretty awesome, I do have a bone to pick with the rest of these bandits. And I feel like I'm just running away from my problems at the moment, so maybe I'll retire from the Nord army. And if anything, I should make my own faction. In fact, let's have a quick... Sod it. Although my relation is going up with this guy. Alright, I'll retire from service. It appears that every time I retire, my relation goes up with him. You know what, that's fine. I want to... I want to go fight the bandits. I want to wipe them out. I know that they can keep coming back, but I want to get like a faction built up. I want to get my troops sorted, so I've got a solid warband, so I can go anywhere and everywhere and not, you know, get knocked out or anything. So let's go ahead and recruit some Swadians. Let's head over to Dirim. It's a one-handed sword. I'm down on money as well, just because I keep getting captured and taken prisoner and all that. So look, is there any cool knightly gear? Don't see any. Right, so a quick look in the tavern, see what we can find. I'm kind of looking for a... No, I didn't want to start spending money on mercenaries. Although, I could get a peasant woman and train her up, and I can get 9 of them for 240, so that's not too bad. Okay. Now, I actually have money that I need to pick up, so why don't I head over to Sargoth first, although... Doesn't matter if I pick it up now or later, it's still building up. I am going much slower, so if I do get caught in the open, that's not going to be good for me. You know, sod it, we'll take who we can. And I'm just going to have to fight as hard as I can if we get attacked. I mean, that's all I can really do. Kind of wish I found the woman that can become the next king of Swadia. Oh crap. I've got to make it to that town. No, you forest bandits. You bastards. You bastards. N 40 versus 92. The problem is they are archers. Alright, let's do this. I'm still not fully healed. Let me assess the situation. And on the ground. Out the way. There we go. Okay, these guys are all ranged, so we just need to get into them. Oh no, everyone's going down. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, not much I could do against that. Nearly every single Swadian I had just went down. That's not good. See, there's no real way for me to do this. I can recruit a bunch of... See, the problem was I've progressed so far into the game. This is what you shouldn't do. If you progress so far in the game, I'd be joining an army. I'm like up to day, almost 1,000. So, 1,000 days have passed since I started playing. Now, nearly all the bandits are very strong. And if I hire recruits, we're just going to get hammered in the open field. So I really need to, you know, hire decent troops at this point. I need some food. There we go. So mercenaries, probably actually a good idea. Take him back. Maybe I will have to hire mercenaries. Not much choice. I just said I wouldn't, but you just seen what happens. There's no way. There's nowhere for me to really get people leveled up. Well, I want this weapon, but I want the masterwork one. Well, the mastercrafted. Okay, so I went down, so look at my party. Yeah, nearly every single one I had was wiped out, so that's not good. Alright, let's see if we can do this smart-like. I'm gonna have to go around and... I mean, all the bandits have tons of prisoners. If I can just get a few more mercenaries, build up a decent force, we could probably go rescue them. Jeremus with us. Take the archers, take these guys. Just load up. Oh, masterwork two-handed claymore, and holy crap, 40 grand. That's a lot of money. The speed is slower as well, so if I get into that one thing, that one where I'm backpedaling. I can't borrow 40k, so I'll have to leave that for the moment. Alright, I actually need to go to Sargoth, so I'm just going to have to cut across country here. So what I'll need to do is get the, what's it called, let's have a look. Pathfinding. If I can get the pathfinding skill up, it'll increase the map travel speed. Now, I believe pathfinding is a party skill, so anyone in my party can you know pick it up and use it, which is pretty useful. Uh-oh. I wonder if I could hire these guys. Oh, unfortunately I don't have that much money. I guess I gotta fight them. I know, I don't know what kind of troop they are. The Vagiers, I'm assuming. My infantry needs to charge, my archers just need to do as much damage from up here as they can. Let's see what I can do to try and help this fight. Luckily none of them are ranged, so no one's actually hitting me, so I can actually go around with my two-handed weapon. Ooh. And just do as much damage as I can. My mercenaries are in trouble. Oh, I'm in trouble. Let's get some distance between me and them so I can do as much damage as I can. Nope, I'm down. Yeah, this ain't going too well. This is not going well at all. And I lost my item. Bugger. I really need a plan because I am just bumbling around getting my ass whooped and I am just completely pissed that I've lost my... Alright, I can't let that lie. How many are there? 21. At least I could see what I'm fighting alone. I've just picked the worst possible terrain available. So there's 21 of them. Now, good thing is that my horse is a charger. Bad thing is there's no decent terrain at the moment to actually charge on. Apparently that sword's no good. Let me try this one. It's not doing one-hit kills, which nor is that. Oh, I had Jeremiah's with me. None of these swords are any good, and my horse is almost dead. I've made a huge mistake. Lesai, what am I doing? I don't know, I've just lost it. I at least have these bastards with me. Weapons, why aren't you killing? Thank you! Yeah, I have no idea what I am doing anymore. I've just screwed up. I've lost my weapon. Enemies take me prisoner. I lose what little left of the cash I have. I lost my horse, you son of a... Ah! Alright, I need a plan. Maybe I should enlist back in the army because I seem to be useless when I'm out on my own. Floris is much harder than... Well, it's not Floris being hard, it's the fact that I screwed up. Because I stayed in... Because I, you know, messed around in the army for like... I think it was 600 days or 700 days. The world around me became a much more dangerous place. Like, you wouldn't have these bandit armies normally if you just start out, so... And now that I'm out on my own, trying to sort of start, you know, start everything, I've put myself in a really bad position. Now, I've just lost everything there, pretty well. I just picked up 10 grand, that's not much at all. I'm gonna need a better weapon. I need a plan, because I'm just getting myself killed here. Now, I could try and become a vassal for someone. I didn't really want to do that, though. I'm also wondering if I should just make my own faction. Yeah, let me know if you want to see me do a faction. I only ask that because Well, actually, I don't know how well that would go, just because there's so many freaking armies out here, a lot stronger than I am. Although, if I can build up a little warband, if I can get that warband built, if I can just find some good mercenaries to hire, then, yeah. Think about this, it's money that's fueling all this. It's the money which fuels the wars, fuels the armies, and right now I have none of it. I need to get to Tulga, get to my stash, my properties, collect my money, go hire some mercenaries, then go to the villages, hire some people. They'll be protected by my mercenaries, but they will level up in the process so I can get them stronger. I can go out to sea then as well. It's just a case of me not buggering around on the land here, because that's what I seem to be doing, and it's costing me pretty badly. There we go, I got 42,000 to pick up, which is not bad. I'm seeing a lot of manhunters around here. This area seems pretty safe. Alright, let's go get my money. 42,000 picked up. Thank you. Now, I could get another one of those swords. I suppose it wouldn't hurt at this point. Although I did lose a really good one. It got to be better than this Crusader longsword, which didn't do anything for me. It's 3k or 4k. I'll have to take it. And I need a horse. Are there any of those plated chargers? Because that was really nice. Yeah, I'll get this, because the charges are very useful. Let's have a quick look in the tavern. These guys are cavalry. Alright, yeah, I'll have to spend the money now. Alright, where's the nearest town? Ichimer, let's go there. What are they selling? A couple of bows. Some horrible looking armour. I believe I've got a pretty good charging horse, so plus 31 there. The reason why I'm hiring all these women is because if you saw, basically when the women get completely leveled up, in fact I can show you. What are they called? The Sword Sisters. Here we go. So they start as a peasant woman. Okay, what can they turn into? So I could level her up and she could become a black widow, which is basically a mounted archer, and they are deadly. Now, you've already seen the, where are they, Femme Fatale, I think that's what how it's pronounced, and they do a lot of damage, and no, that's, was it? Is that what I'm talking about? I could have sworn that I had, they were archers at the time, and they were just destroying the enemy, but they were called Femme Fatales. Maybe they were merely, and I just didn't pay any attention. Anyway, we're going to get these leveled up, and they're going to be extremely strong. So, yeah. Same goes for the mercenaries I picked up. I just need, like, enough people with me to help me survive the initial first few fights, then I can go around and hire more people to my cause. Now, what I need to know from you lot is, what do you want me to do? Now, I keep asking this, but at this point, joining an army doesn't seem like a very sensible idea. Now, I could become a vassal for a faction, or I could go ahead and try doing my own faction again, although you've already seen that. Keep in mind, you've already seen that on Mountain Blade my Mount & Blade Warband series, so it might be a bit boring for you guys, but you know, if you lot want to see me do that again, I can certainly do that. So I'm getting a lot of archers here, and here we go, some Black Widows. 9 of them for 6 grand. That is a lot of money, but I've got a feeling these guys are going to be very useful to me. So I'm going to go ahead and spend the money. Hopefully it won't be a wasted investment. We've got Sigmund here. I've been looking for him. I want to see if I can hire some freelancer recruits and see how this is. Let's have a look. Each recruit costs 50. So why not I take 14? Yeah, I can't pay for him yet because I've got no land to give him. Or no hall for him to stay in. Okay, so basically the guys I just recruited, I have to equip myself, which is fine. In fact, let's have a quick look at the upgrade tree for him. So maybe I'll turn him into a heavy knight, because I have a feeling they're the same knights as the Swadians. I'm not sure yet. Or I could get some ground troops, who knows. Anyway, I'll worry about that later. I think that's all for now. I apologise for all my mess-ups, because I've been doing quite a lot of them. And, there we go. I need to get my archers up, you see, so I can take down the enemy before they get close. I think that's the plan. Anyway, that's it. Let me know what you want me to do. Should I try and make my own faction, or should I keep just stay neutral, or become a vassal for somewhere, you know? Because I'm kind of stumped at the moment. Anyway, thank you for watching. Enjoy me next time.